Hi, folks. I'm Greg Vanni. I'm vice president on the board at Foothill Community Center here in Monrovia. And I'm here today to tell you why I personally give to Foothill Unity both of my money and my time. And I want to encourage you to do the same and give you some reasons why I do that and why our services are so important and so vital in this community. You know, all of us have had the occasion where we're driving down a freeway off-ramp and we see someone there that's asking for a handout. And it tugs at our heart, makes us feel guilty if we don't give, but we're uncertain. We don't know if this money's going to fuel a drug habit, an alcohol habit, and maybe it's only helping just this one person, or maybe it's not helping anyone. Maybe it's causing more problems than helping. So I want to give where I know my money is well spent, and that's why I give to Foothill Unity. We have over 15,500 people that have food insecurity right here in our community, the communities that we serve, which are over 17 cities here in the San Gabriel Valley. And not only do we provide people with food, we do it with dignity, with compassion, with love, but we also provide them with job counseling, with health screening, with lots of services that people need when their times are down and out. Almost of 100 cents on the dollar, over 95 cents goes directly to help people, not to administrative costs, not to wasted funds, but to go right to the people that need the help here in the community. So please, join me, my wife Glenda and I, and our community, and give to Foothill Unity. We need your help. Thank you.